Here we go.
Sorry about that. That was very, very silly of me. Yeah, welcome. Say, welcome to this cheeky stream of Lard's First Look. Of Gauntlet. A game I saw at EGX, and a game I saw again at Rezzed by Drop Dead Interactive. The score chase, time chase game. So I thought I'd show you it, because it looked pretty damn cool. Go through the tutorial to show you the ropes. Okay, so as you see, you play gear. Keep it ahead of the screen's edge to stay alive, okay? Press and hold one of the face buttons to change the gear's colour. Checkpoints, right, okay, so we've got checkpoint. Boost. Right, so we don't go through those. That's one thing we don't do, we don't hit those. Like that again. That's first level! Throwing down the gauntlet, I got 1 point! Woo, 1 point! Ready, you are not. Fairly quick. Grey death. Let's try that again, shall we? Because I said also that the more you do, the better chance of like opening up at the different areas. Thank you. Hi there, so just joining the stream. How you doing? See, I'm playing a game called Gear Gauntlet. Could have went to the top there, got more gears, more points. Never mind. It's all about coming back and doing the school chase. Not great to see, that wasn't bad. New to the chat room, please feel free to hit that follow button, because at 250 followers I'll be giving away an insert coin hoodie. Now some of these levels I'm just going to do a quick run through themselves, because as you could be able to see, you'll be able to choose different routes for different paths and more points and things like that. Oop. Didn't help there that I actually screwed up. And again, screwed up. How's everyone today? If you don't get the right bit, the right lane quickly. Like that. And again, caught myself. So hello to everyone just joining the stream. Welcome to Cheeky Look. At first look, in fact, Gear Gauntlet, which came out last week. Oh, alright, fine, let's do another version then. Let's do another way. If you haven't seen this channel before, please hit that follow button, because you know I'll be doing other stuff like more Dark Souls 3, maybe a bit more racing down the line, some more pinball, because the new pinball tables are coming out, the 26th, which is the Aliens tables. And also 250 followers, so I'll be giving away an Insect Coin hoodie. Also, don't be shy as well. Oh, no, 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 no. Hello there to everyone who's just joining the stream. How are you doing? Welcome to the first look at Geek Gauntlet. It's challenging, but it's a good type of challenging. Because not only do you get score chasing, you can get time chasing as well for doing things a whole lot quicker. But as you can see, I'm just running through this. But yeah, feel free to hit that follow button as well, so you can see more stuff from the Gamer Chatter and also my own personal Twitch channel. Come on, come on, come on. You got this. Oh, hit the wrong one. Got another one. There we go. There's no time challenges, but getting through the levels, that's all that matters at the moment. Oh dear me, that's a bit of a cheek. Oh, that's very cheeky. Wanted to go around it, just didn't manage it. Oh, How's everyone doing today? You're very quiet. Did the Monday days got you? There we go. Yeah, let's do the top route first. Oh, wasn't too bad. Hi, that's those just joining the stream. How are you doing? Welcome to Lard's first play of Gauntlet. Yeah, nothing heart-stoppingly fast at the moment, but you know what? That's fine. We just guide ourselves in. How's everyone in the stream today? That was almost very stupid of me. Oh, that was very stupid of me. Oh, shouldn't have gone down there. Should not have gone down. Oh, what? Silly me again. But yeah, if you're not hitting that, you haven't hit that follow button yet, hit that follow button, subscribe to the channel. See all the other stuff I'm doing for myself and also for Gamer Chat. So feel free to chat as well. Oh, I almost did it. Not much. Oh, too late. Should have moved before. Yeah. No chance there. Got it. I'm not setting the world alight with the times, but you know what? That's fine. That's all right. Yeah, we do it this way. Oh, wrong amount of time. Wrong time. Try that again. Oh, I ran out of time there. Fine, we'll do it this way. Got it. There we go. We're getting there. Ooh, achievement. Make like a tree leaf. Like a leaf in the wind and all that. God, that wasn't worth a like. None of them were worth a follow for my bad pun. What I'm doing is not well enough. Oh, again, could have waited, should have waited. There we go again. Got it. Say hello to the people just joining the stream. How are you doing? hope Monday's not sucking as bad for you. So if you like what you've been seeing so far, please hit that follow button. It's all about the follows. And the closer I get to 250, since I hit 250, one of you lot is going to be winning an Insert Coin Fable hoodie, medium size. Just for answering a simple question. But that's not until we hit 250 followers. Oh. Okay, I was thinking to play until about 2 o'clock, but I should probably continue on for a couple more. Oh, I was waiting there. I was waiting. Hello to the people just joining the stream, how you doing? That was fortunate. No, it wasn't, no. If you like what you're seeing at the moment, in the next couple of days I should be playing some more Dark Souls 3. Oh, what was I doing there? Now it's sucking, that's what I was doing. Oh, 27th in the world, that's not bad. You know, probably people will go, well, you've only got 28 people bought an Xbox. Yeah. Oh, I bounced that. That's a cheeky get. Hiya, Peter. How you doing, mate? Oh, now come on. Welcome to Geek Gauntlet. I am not bad. Oh, it's apart from pressing wrong buttons. Duh. Yeah, I thought I'd quickly try this as like a first play. Before Gina comes on and does a bit more of Dark Souls 3. Because I don't really have enough time for myself to put some effort into Dark Souls 3 today. So if you're new to the stream, hit that follow button. So you know when I'm streaming some more stuff. Which is usually a Sunday for the Sunday service. That was stupid. Hello to everyone just joining the stream, how are you doing? Nice, I'll take that. Yes, yes you do, mate, because the amount of times you die in there. I've still got to go back and get that flask extension. Oh, that was a bit silly of me. Bit silly. Yeah. Tell you what, chat has been rather quiet today, mate. Been getting a lot of people bouncing in and out of the stream, which is nice. Very nice, in fact. Now just get to hit that follow button. Get us up to 250 followers, and one of you will get a hoodie. Completely stupid there, forgot what I was doing. What the hell was that about? Yeah, so what do you guys think of this game so far? I mean, you can see I'm not really doing the score chasing, going back and going a bit further on in different levels, but it's not bad actually, it's quite fun. Oh, that was just cheeky. Did you see that? And it was about $7.99 on the store, something like that. So it wasn't bad. Go down far enough. Did not go down far enough. And yes, that is what she said. Silly me day. Again. That's got to be at least one line of filth for stream, isn't it, Peter? Say hello to everyone who's just joining the stream. It's one of these cheeky ones I do during the week, rather than the Lard Sunday service. Oh, should have waited. Should have waited. Yeah. That threw me off a bit there. It's like, whoa, what's going on? Achievement! Not bad, went through two worlds normally. Damned Inferno Black Backdraft. Why did I go up there again? That's stupid of me. That was dumb as well. And again I did it. Attention. And that. This is tough. You have to re-remember your the buttons then going along. It also helps if I can actually remember the direction I'm supposed to go. Missed it. Oh, cheek. Let's try this way. Hi there to those joining the stream. How are you doing on this Monday afternoon? Oh, okay, now come on. So if you haven't already and like this stream so far, please hit that follow button. Too early for me, I'm bloody good there. Oh. Silly me. Right. Why did I not? Oh. Oh, what? Again, stupid me, forgot to press the frickin' button. Oh, now come on, that was just taking a piss. I will do this level before we're done. Oh, again, just. Getting enough time. Oh, again, it's that third saw blade. Yeah, Peter, it is. The difficulty curve on it has gone up. But it gives you like different pathways to try. I will do it though. I will do it. Hi there, so just joining the stream. Good afternoon. How are you? Oh, again. It's that bloody third one. Do it. It reminds me of difficulty of Super Meat Boy. I got to the fourth one there, so I was almost there. Yeah, got through to the next bit. I did it. Yeah. Breakthrough to the other side achievement. 100 barriers of each colour. See, now come on, if that's not worth a follow, I don't know what is. You know? I think that's worth a follow, don't you, Peter? Peter agrees, so I think you should give us a follow, you know? Help us get to that 250 mark. So this bugger's gonna guess. Oh, what? Fucking stalking us there. Okay. Right, this final level. And that's those just joining the stream. Welcome to the first play. Gear Gauntlet. Oh, this bloody wheel. This way then instead. Oh, I should have jumped down. Should have went down. Hello there to those just joining the stream. At least hit the checkpoint. I'm beaten. Okay. I think, as it's coming up for an hour, then we'll see where certain person's supposed to be coming on. Is she coming on, or should I go another one? I've seen nothing yet, so do you want me to go for another couple more? Or do you want me to end there? Vote now! I'll play until three if everybody wants. Okay. Number four in the leaderboard, yeah. If I move. That's not me moving. This is just me being stupid now. But Donald Trump was on the leaderboard, was he? Oh, come on. Yeah, very nearly. Oh, do this. Hello to everyone joining the stream. Yes, yes it is. Thank you, my name is Barry. There's a name I haven't seen in a while. How are you doing, mate? So I'm going to probably be on till three. And then possibly around that time, my friend Gina will be streaming more Dark Souls. This might be cheating, might be the easier way, but you know what? Don't care. Oops, bollocks, wrong. Yeah. again pressed the wrong bloody button. Jeez. Oh, that was my fault. That definitely was my fault. And did it. No, Pia, spot on. Progress is progress. let's just take a moment. Alright, let's just take a moment and look at number 2 and number 4. Have we taken a moment? And good, here we go. Oh, I remember this one. This is the level that Hardy was previewing at EGX. Hey, Gina. Hi Barry, thank you very much for the follow. How you all doing? You're planning on streaming shortly, Gina? Wow. Massive brain fart there. Yeah, I'm sure I'm following you already, Barry, as well, so it's like, I'm just gonna double check that to make sure. Oh, come on. So that one that time was my fault. I can't say anything else. This is going to get tempting. Oh, almost did it. Almost did it right there. I'm not ignoring you guys. I'll flick the chat back up in a second. Oh. It's a Super Meat Boy level. What are they there? Oh, I was going to get trapped either way. Again, didn't want me to actually go proper. I'm almost done this. This level is almost mine. I got right, okay. Cool, what time are you streaming at, Gina? Yeah, these type of games, it should be just one remember and just go straight through. Even if it's handy at the moment to just, you know. Even if it's handy with this level especially, because this part will probably frustrate the hell out of me. Not that it's not already, you know. Oh, come on! Got it. Yeah, I'll finish at 3 then. Which gives you time to set, get in, back and rest a little bit, and then get yourself food and stuff. Then tomorrow, when I've done whatever I need to do at home, I can actually stream some more Dark Souls 3. My fault. Oof. And again. Oh yeah, Barry, I forgot to tell you a funny story from way back from EGX last year. Right? The LEGO Dimensions bit on the Xbox stand. I was going to try and get some contact for the website. Right? And they thought I was actually there for a meeting with one of the actual community manager. Guess who that person was actually looking for? That would be you! Now, how they heard my name is you, I don't know. So let's have a look. Colors easy for mainly PS player. Yeah, because you pretty much, if it comes out on PlayStation, and that's a big if at the moment, because I heard how they were dealing with Sony's indie program. It will be. It'll be quite easy, because you're looking, basically the colours are just the buttons, you know, like your X, your square, your triangle and your circle. Apparently, it was for yourself. Because it's like Push Square or something, I think it was the company that they were expecting. I went, no, it's Gamer Chatter, different thing entirely. So I don't know what they were up to or thinking. I did laugh though. Oh, come on, where's it left me? It left me here, that's fine. I did actually forget what I was doing there. It's like I had brain fart, just went bleh. Should have went a different way. Yeah, that's how I think it's hang on. Because we must be spitting images or something, mate, you know. Wanting to try my patience game in a good way, I guess. God damn it. Actually help if I press the right buttons. Yeah, at the moment they're not looking at bringing this to the PS PlayStation 4 or Vita at that, because I did say this would be a great game to be on the Vita. I think you said the next bit was for a different platform. But I can't really say, because I'm not sure whether they want me to say or not. Oh, come on! You've got to be coffee on. Oh yeah, this is an action, Hank. Watching Lucy and Daniela play action, Hank, just so funny. And up. Yeah. Yes. I'm not sure where Jer spoke to on at Res. It was his, the other gun that was there. Can't remember his name for the life of me though, which I'm terrible at. Because we were talking while we... Because originally we wanted to play Coffin Dodgers. So we were playing that. And then while my brother and a couple other people were talking and playing away, I started talking to the guy playing, you know, with this. And I looked at him and went, hang on, I remember this from Eurogamer. That's pretty much where we got talking from, so... That's where I learned some of the interesting stuff about Sony's indie program compared to Microsoft's. Oh, yeah. Bugger. Yeah, this will be my last level. I will complete it, though. To the people just joining the stream, if you haven't hit that follow button yet, do it now. The 250 followers, I will be giving away an insert coin hoodie. It's a fable. It's medium as well. So close there, so close. The wrong bit. Yeah, pretty much. Because for the indie program, it's not Shahid anymore. Have to go down the bottom way because the top way isn't available. Oh, I will beat this level. This level I will beat, I'm telling you. Doesn't look like it at grand yet, but I will beat it. Oh, what? That is cheeky. All the way back. Yeah, especially the amount of support they also get when they're in sort of like the list. Oof. 6 minutes. Can I do it? Oh, so close. I was so close there. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, I didn't realize there's one right in the middle there. And done it. Ah, didn't know that bit. That bit that I didn't know. Okay. On this note, I want to say thank everyone so much for joining in today. It was an impromptu stream, I know. Alright, Barry, you looking to break into the actual game section itself for a little small title, or are you looking more mobile or console based? But anyway, thank you very much for joining me with me today. It was impromptu. If you're not already following, hit that follow button. Help us get towards 250, and then one of you will be winning an Insert Coin Fable hoodie. Okay, I shall see you again, probably tomorrow, for a bit more of Dark Souls 3. And on that note, I'll say goodbye.